Carlin, November the 27th. So I'm in the shower getting a logical shock. You can see my feet are burned from inside and outside the shower, but they're still getting burned. Just frequency, so I'm getting a logical shock down there. I'm getting frequency through here, and you'll see my hat burn. Getting electrical current from here. And then over here is my spectrum box on the other side of the wall. And the wiring does go up to here. So I am getting frequencies from up here. So if it's not from the spectrum wiring, it would be from apartment 315. And then somebody's messing with my shampoo and conditioner, which is Lid. So, the Seahawks coming out. So that tells me somebody's messing with it. Now, it should be coming in here and taking a shower because it does get dirty in here. And also, it wouldn't be the first time because when I was at California Village with the people in there, that one, I could definitely tell someone was coming in. And they were going in my refrigerator, and they were eating my food and cooking my food. So I did a video about that one. That was like back, I think it was 2017. So it's not the first time. And then also, somebody was using the tub there also. Whether it was to take a bath or put all my clothes in there and do something to them, I don't know. But they would leave a ring in my tub. Now, when I went to the rental apartment, it wasn't really them taking a bath in my tub or anything. What it was just like when I buy fruit, they would target my fruit, which happens here. If I keep buying an apple, and then the next day, half of that apple is already rotten. And I know it's because it's pretty hard of it. But something to make it accelerate in the body. So I have some apples from Fair Road, and that happens to those apples. So anyways, I just wanted to make a video. This is from 5640 San Monica Boulevard, 15 California, 90038.